Hello and welcome to our daily tech wrap, where we tell you what's been buzzing in the world of technology. So let's get started. The Cambridge Analytica scandal plaguing Facebook might have just blown up in proportion. According to the CTO of the company, around 86 million users, mostly from the United States, have been affected by the scandal. Previous estimates showed that around 50 million people were affected by the scandal. This comes after the company's chief executive officer, Mark Zuckerberg, accepted all the blame of the data leak. Despite taking the ownership of the entire data leak on himself, he still believes that he is the correct person to lead the company. According to Zuckerberg, when you build something as unprecedented as Facebook, mistakes are bound to happen, but it's important to learn lessons from those mistakes. Xiaomi is conducting the Mi Fan Festival here in India, which will happen over 2 days, April 5th and April 6th. The company is offering popular products like the Redmi Note 5 Pro, the Redmi Note 5, the Redmi 5 and even the Mi TV 4 and 4A series. Apart from just discounts, Xiaomi is also offering something called Crazy Combos, where you'll have to pay for the cheaper product. In return, you'll get the cheaper product as well as the expensive one. For instance, if you buy a Redmi 5A with a Mi TV 4A 32-inch, you'll just have to pay ₹5,999 for both. Xiaomi has also launched a new crowdfunding platform on their official website. The platform behaves like any other crowdfunding platform, where if the user is interested in the product, they will pay for it in advance. However, in this case, if the product doesn't reach a certain amount of sales, it won't be launched in India, and people who have paid for it will get their money back. Currently, Xiaomi has two products selling on the crowdfunding platform. One is a Bluetooth audio receiver, which according to them can be used with any audio jack. And the second one is a selfie stick tripod, which is self-explanatory in itself. It comes with both a monopod construction and a tripod construction. Motorola might launch the G6, G6 Plus and G6 Play in Sao Paulo in Brazil on April 19th. According to a report by Android Pit, media invites have already been sent. Now, there's no written confirmation that they'll be launching the G6, but the invite uses a color that has already been leaked in various renders of the Moto G6. Once launched, the Moto G6 will be competing against the Redmi 5. The Moto G6 Plus will be competing against both Redmi Note 5 and Redmi Note 5 Pro. The devices are expected to make their way to India as soon as they are launched in Brazil. This is it for today. Join us for more tomorrow. And if you like what we do here, please like, comment and share. And do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And while you're there, please press the bell icon to get notifications from our channel. Thank you.